Well, goes without saying that I'm very happy, very thrilled, but I must say I feel kind of...